At last, the dodo stood up.
The best thing to get us dry would be a caucus race, he said.
Alice was puzzled, but nobody disagreed. So the dodo solemnly marked out a race course in a sort of circle and placed the party of animals along it. Then he told them to run and stop whenever they liked.
Give the prizes.